Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Ina. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing well. I'm just here to talk to you guys about another important subject today. Okay guys, I'm actually here to talk to you guys about turmeric. Can you guys see? Turmeric is very good for you. Turmeric. Let me give you guys some good instruction of what exactly turmeric do or why is it so good for you. Okay, I'm gonna actually read and tell you guys why is it important to take, eat, or drink turmeric. It says turmeric, and especially its most active compound, have many scientifically proven health benefits, such as the potential to prevent heart disease. So if you're taking turmeric, you're preventing yourself from having heart disease, guys, and asthma and cancer. So if you're taking a lot of turmeric, your chance of having cancer is gonna be very great. You're not gonna have cancer or asthma, okay? And it's also potential anti-inflammatory and anti-exudate. It may also help improve symptoms of depression and arthritis. So if you're having arthritis or depression, if you keep taking turmeric, it's gonna prevent it from happening, or it's gonna stop anything from entering your body, such as those things. So I wanna encourage you, if you haven't been taking turmeric, start taking turmeric. It's very, very good for you. It's healthy, it's good for your body, and it's gonna keep you from all these diseases that I've mentioned I'll talk about. So take turmeric once a day or every other day. Can you guys see it? It's very good. You can drink it, mix up water and drink it, or just eat it like that, one teaspoon every day. It's your girl Ina here again to talk to you guys about the importance of turmeric. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a great evening, guys. Bye. I love you guys.